Buggin' Out!
Why is my house all over the eyes? Boss, this is Vicky. My house has been inundated with flies, and it's affecting my work. Could you send me some insect killer?
Huh? What? You think I'm made out of money?
Look here. Boss, why don't you think of it as an investment? I can't work like this.
Actually, I've been experimenting with new equipment. You can always test it out for me. But be careful. It's worth more than you make in a year. And remember, you break it, you pay for it.
But boss, a new weapon? These look like headbands for little girls. The boss wants me to look pretty. It's like I have the power of an arachnid. Ah, yes! Nice. Ooh! With these, I might even be able to defeat the bears.
Logger Vick! Logger Vick, that tree is even older than you! How can you chop it?
Better leave now, or I'll kiss your face with my fist!
Oh, I'm so tired. I'll just rest.
Oh? Briar! I think Logger Vick finally lost his mind! Time to beat some sense back into him! Briar, something happened and it ain't good!
Huh? Hey, Bram, are you okay?
Briar, help me get down from here! I can't even move an inch, oh man! Ugh.
Just hold tight, Bramble. Let me deal with Vick.
Yeah! I won't be afraid of you two anymore.
Why do you look like a mosquito?
Buzz, because I am!
Briar, be careful!
Buzz, buzz!
Darn, he's fast! What should I do? Logger Vick, I'll squash you!
You think a stick's enough, do ya? Yeah, right!
That's not good.
Try and squash me now!
Stay back, you little jerk! Bramble! Come on, Vick seems to be way too powerful today. Let's retreat for now.
Okay.
Oh yeah, running away are we? Let's see if you like this one. The power of a dung beetle. Charge!
Bro, is that Vick gaining on us, huh?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Keep going.
I got you. You guys better watch out.
Now is our chance. Come on.
Big mistake.
What is that smell?
Smells like your feet.
Oh, shut up. Find Vick.
Surprise.
Oh, no.
Huh? Bro.
Briar, come help me!
That's what you get when you mess with me!
Have a taste of your own medicine!
How dare you steal from me? You're despicable!
Speak for yourself!
You miss me, you miss me! Ouch, that hurt!
Did I hit him too hard?
Brains will always defeat brawn.
Logger Vick!
Ow! What's the big idea? What the? You also stole from me! You asked for this!
Watch this!
Where's Vick? Now he's a dragonfly? Looks more like a housefly!
Get him! Yeah!
Way too slow! Thanks to these things, you guys are slower than dirt.
What? Hey! Get off of me! Get them off! I'm stuck! Darn it!
You can just forget about it, Bramble. You can't break that whip.
Pew!
Are you serious? You'll have to do a lot better than that to hit me.
Quick, shoot more.
What?
You ran out.
Didn't that hurt you?
Not as much as I'm gonna hurt you. Get ready for a whooping.
Briar, what should we do?
What's happening to me? Get out! Now you're in for it. I'm a spider. No, a dragonfly. Hang on. You can't run away from me. Hey, nowhere to run to now.
Briar, come help me.
Just great.
Time to finish this,
Logger Vick! Take that!
Ow! I'm a spider! No, a dragonfly! No, a mosquito! I'm a spider! No, I'm a dragonfly! No, I'm a mosquito! A spider! A mosquito! No, a dragonfly!
We did it! Yeah! No!
Victory! Yeah! Vick reverted to a caterpillar.
He deserves no less. Come on, let's go home.
Okay.
Finally made it. It's broken. Will you get lost? I thought I took that out last week. They're gone.
Back, how did the new weapons testing go? Aren't they amazing? I'm gonna need a back though. Pronto!
Hello, hello.
What?
Can't hear you.
What do you mean?
Call later, bye. I'm done for. He'll kill me.
Sapling survival.
I like corn so much, I'm gonna sing about it. I just love corn and everything corn related.
Just finish your corn already. You eat too slowly.
Not true. Watch. You see? I finished it all in one big gulp.
Well, you're officially crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? Today is National Tree Planting Day. Go out there and plant a tree. With your help, we can make this world a little greener.
Huh?
Is he talking to us?
Of course he is. We're grizzly bears, remember? It's our duty to plant trees.
Oh yeah, that's right. Planting trees is what grizzlies do best.
Do you remember that tree we planted last year? It's probably really big.
It might be even taller than us now.
Let's not get carried away. Hey, let's see it.
Yeah, okay. And it'll motivate us to plant even more trees this year. Briar, let's go.
Hey, wait. Do you know the way?
Yep, I made signs last year, you dingus.
Huh? What a guy. Full of surprises. Hey, wait up, Bramble. When did you get so fast? Whoa, your sign.
There.
Oh.
The sign was knocked over when I got here. Who knows which way it was pointing? Now I'm even more confused.
Yeah, turn it around. Hand it over.
Be careful. You're so smart. I remember now. It's this way.
Bro, stop running off.
Almost there!
Bro, you okay?
My marking flag's still here! This way! And here's the mark I made in stone! Wow! This way!
He's doing it! Hey! We there yet?
Trust me, it's right over this hill.
Okay. Huh?
You found it? Tell me, bro. Is it big and tall? Huh? It's so tall you're speechless? That's what I'm talking about, bro! But why? Who would do such a cruel thing?
Pull yourself together, bro. Now I'm starting to cry.
Why?
A sapling grows into a tree. A tree grows into what it wants to be. Making the world more happy.
A better place for you and me.
Grow strong and tall, young sapling.
Dear friends, we're gathered here today to honor the memory of a fantastic tree. It seems like just yesterday you were nothing more than a young sapling on the verge of life. Remember that time I watered you? That was awesome. And I'll never forget the first splinter you gave me. It's still there, I think. Anyways, thanks for all the shade and stuff. You will not be forgotten, my friend.
Bramble, that was beautiful. Well said, bro.
Not fair.
Huh?
Another one bites the dust. Timber! Yeah. With all these suckers planting trees, business is better than ever for me. Yeah.
You hear that? Must be Logger Vick.
It is. I can tell, bro. Let's get him.
So, have I cut down enough trees yet today? Of course I haven't.
Well, I think you have.
Well, looks like you were eavesdropping.
That's the least of your worries. Now get ready to taste fist.
Hold on, bro. Not yet. He owes some apologies to this forest of trees. Yes!
Do I? Look out!
What? Hey!
I apologize if you can catch me.
Get back here! Vic, you can't hide.
Yep. I'm not hiding.
Today is National Tree Planting Day.
Tree Day?
Go out there and plant a tree.
How interesting. More trees mean more money. Looks like I'm going to be busy this week for sure. I'll be chopping wood to my heart's content. I hope those bears don't get in the way. Oh, yeah. I forgot something. I cut down that stupid tree they planted.
No!
No!
No, man. Hey, is this hunters or us? I need something to deal with some bears. But my, the latest model. I'll take it. Deliver it to my cabin. Ready for a taste of my new weapon? Ah, it's over, bears.
Freezing!
This baby is great! It shoots poisonous dart thingies, each with a different devastating effect.
Hold on, bro! Oh no! Oh, it burns! It burns! It burns! I can't take it much longer! It feels like I'm on fire!
Awesomeness! It worked even better than I imagined!
Vic, you'll pay for this!
Yeah, fine!
Yeah!
Briar, you all right? Bro!
Is there anything you can't do, baby? I'm the master of the forest now!
Come here! The only thing you're master of is getting your butt whooped by us! Logger Vick, just wait and see! You're gonna pay for what you did!
Whatever! I'm invincible! Remember that! There's no way those bears would risk coming back here again! All right?
Logger Vick!
We're back!
Darn it! Back for more punishment, are ya? Huh? Are those my truck doors? Boy, you asked for this!
Watch it!
You think you're so clever, huh?
These shields really work, bro!
Get ready to start attacking!
All right!
Huh? What's all this then?
Logger Vick!
Take this!
Hey-ya!
Oh! No way! Help me! Yikes!
The river!
My lucky day!
Attack him, flying minions! Shoot, come on!
Please spare me, I'm so sorry! They were dumb enough to give me my weapon!
Here!
It's a pine cone.
That's right!
And you want me to what?
Plant it!
So unfair. Logger's supposed to cut down trees. Darn you. Disgusting.
Logger Vick, You're doing well. All right, keep up the good work.
Briar! Check out my impression of a sprinkler!
They're gonna take my logger's license.
Childhood memories!
Once again, those stinking bears got in the way of my logging. And now my mean old boss is gonna go and deduct it from my wages. Again. My house is starting to look like a pigsty. I'd better get cleaning. Right, Operation Cleanup. Phew. I almost forgot about this. Whew. Well, that's that. Time to take out the trash. All finished. Huh? What is this thing? It looks kind of familiar. Forget it. It's probably just garbage. Time to go and dump it all in the forest.
Oh? What's that smell? Just a smelly old shoe! That's disgusting! Huh? What's that? I'll just have a look-see. Oh, wow! They're toys! And a whole lot of cool-looking ones, too! Briar's gonna want to see this! Briar, I have a surprise for you!
Oh, wow! How awesome!
Huh? Hey, Bram, bet you can't beat me!
Give me a break! Of course I can!
You? Woo! Woo! Hilarious!
Saya, can this little frog be my minion?
That is really cute, Babu. But only kings are having minions. Now get me it. Okay. Oh, greedy.
Ah, much better. One time for a little break. Who'd be calling at this hour? Yeah, who's this?
Why aren't you logging down the forest? You think it's
That's not it. It's those bears.
I'm sick of your excuses. Now get out there and start logging or you're fired.
Yeah, I understand, boss. I'll get to it right away. He's such a jerk. Always yelling at me like that. I've been working for him for years now. Oh, well. Such is the life of a lonely logger.
Do you have old toys you'd like to get rid of? Well, we'll pay top dollar for them. That's right, top dollar for used toys. Call us
really?
Now.
Top dollar paid for old toys? I wonder. I still kept all of my toys! I'm so lucky! Oh, where did I put them all? Right, in there. I could have sworn that they were in here. Strange. What the? Hmm. finished. Huh? What is this thing? It looks kind of familiar. Forget it. It's probably just garbage. I remember. Come on, Vic. Now, where is it? Where did I throw that garbage bag?
Let's go again.
All right!
Good. I hope you're getting ready to get whooped on. Huh? Is that Logger Vick? Oh no, he's at it again.
That Logger Vick makes me sick. Always cutting down the trees.
Let's go do what we do best, bro.
Oh, perfect. Babu, quit playing with that frog and come with me. Come on.
Right.
What?
Disgusting. Look at him searching for prey. We gotta save the trees.
Where are they? You two, what is it?
Logger Vick, as long as Bramble and I are here, there will be no logging.
Those look really familiar. Where'd you get those? They're mine. Give them to me.
Ooh?
These are yours? Where's your proof?
That's right.
Say what? My proof? I'll show ya. You want proof? How about a contest with me?
What?
All right, this'll be fun.
Really? Sweet.
The one who gets closest to the bullseye wins. You got it?
If I win, I get them back.
And if we win, we get to keep them.
Not just them, all of the toys, Vic.
Fine. After you.
Pay attention.
Oh.
You totally missed, sucker.
Yeah!
Oh?
Oh no!
Yeah! Bramble, your turn!
Alright, then allow me to copy your strategy!
You could have a million nuts and still not hit the target, Bear!
Oh! Come on!
Huh?
That doesn't count! Huh?
Be fair. Nature's just part of the game, Bramble. It's my turn now. You should take notes. You watching?
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, no way!
Oh, yeah. Back in my younger days, I was slingshot champion. Too bad for you.
Oh, what's going on here?
Right.
It's like amateur hour or something. Slingshot, Briar.
Yeah.
Come on, give it to me.
Hey, Vic, play us again.
Huh? Say what? Not a chance. Not a snowball's chance. I already won. Hand it over.
How dare you ignore your king? I will show you who is best around here. Babu.
Sire.
To the secret weapon.
Stop. Enough of all these silly games.
Oh, get out of my way. Timing to see who gets the last lap.
Hey!
It's my box. Once I sell all these toys, I'll be raking in the dough.
Logger Vick, try these.
A marble? It's my turn now. Oh, yay, I won! The marbles are all mine! Yeah. That's right. I remember winning these marbles as a kid.
When you were a kid?
Stay away! You're not taking away any more of my childhood precious memories.
Oh.
They're all mine, and I won't let anyone take them away! Besides, they remind me of a time when I was truly happy.
So you're saying these really are your toys?
Then why'd you throw them away in the forest?
Funny story. I was cleaning and I threw them away by accident. It'd be great if you could give them back. I'm begging you.
Briar, maybe we should give them back.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Why are you looking at me? Like I care. He can have them. Didn't want them anyway.
Next time you throw something away in the forest, we're not giving it back.
Okay, I understand. Thank you.
You have old toys you'd like to get rid of? Well, we'll pay top dollar for them. That's right, top dollar for used toys. Call us now.
Uh, I'd never sell these gems. Come on. Time for bed. Alrighty, put these somewhere safe.